Campbell Rester is definitely special because, well, because of the people here, that just everyone here is so special, and it's on the San Juans, which is so beautiful. I mean, like, the staff here is really, really nice. Yeah, everything's just, it's so different from other camps. It's just, it's a safe environment. It's not saying that other camps aren't, but it's just really great here. It feels so comfortable. It's like my second home.
I think everybody, all the staff and stuff is really nice here, and, well, I just think it's really a fun camp. Like, the island is really cool, and then the sailing and everything. It's just probably the best camp you could ever go to.
Camp is so awesome.
I think that Camp Norwester is special because it's just such a beautiful place, surrounded by the water, and just it's just such a beautiful scenery. And you get to share it for a month with, like, kids that will eventually will be, like, your family. Because at the end of camp, they actually become sort of your family. And at the end, you get really sad because it's like you're leaving them. It's hard. Well, I really like Capture the Flag, doing Capture the Flag from, and that's pretty fun. Also, maybe doing things like going on the boats and stuff, the whaler boats and stuff, to go to different islands, and kayaking and sailing too.
Well, Camp Norwester is really special because, well, it's Camp Norwester and you're here for 4 weeks, and at first it's like, 4 weeks, no way, I'm not doing it. But then you come and the time is all wacky here, and it's all like, well, it's just having fun and doing a lot of great activities with all the friends that you have fun with. And it goes by so quickly that it's just like your family is here. You have another family, and that's Camp Norwester.
Camp Norwester is special because, like, it's like pretty much its own island, and it's like really, like, it's not tucked away, but it's like really just like special because, like, it's really welcoming, and just like it's really like it has so much nature, and like when trees fall down, they let them stay there, and that's what I like about Camp Norwester. Now I like to feel more connected to nature because, like, I'm next to nature every second, and I like live in New York, so I don't really get to look at nature a lot, so this is really, like, been fun, yeah.
Well, I really like how you get to meet girls from different places, and I also really like the craft shop.
Camp Norwester is so special because there's a lot of people from all the countries and states, and they come from so far away, and we can learn a lot of other cultures and new stuff, and we live like outdoors, and we never do that in normal life.
Well, I really think I've grown at camp. I honestly wasn't sure about coming, but then when I came, I just had an amazing time, and the people here are great. And it just makes you so happy to be here.
You don't have electronics, so it kind of gives you a break from the outside world. And you don't shower as much, and it's for a month, so you have time to get to know all the people better, and you get more of a sense of community, and everyone's really supportive.
Because of the units, different units, we are within a group of people of the same gender and same age, and we learn to interact with each other and to accept differences. And definitely, Coffee House was really amazing. We had really a good time. I liked the Indian dances, were pretty amazing. And then just the whole session, just hug each other and laugh, and that's what I love.
I am a lot more independent now, and I've learned things about myself that were taught here. My favorite moment at camp is when the whole unit is just sitting around in our unit, hanging out and laughing and singing and just having a good time.
I don't know who I would be without camp. I don't know where I would be in my life. Honestly, I think I'd kind of be a jerk without camp. I was definitely on that track before I started coming here. And I'm really glad I started coming here. I've discovered a lot of things about myself, like my passion for certain types of music and for art and for nature.
There's a lot of native cultural kind of thing to it. I've learned to make new friends. Like, I learned a lot from my teammate. You just have to be who you are, basically. And I think it's a lot easier to be who you are at camp, too.
Well, because Camp Nor'Wester is so fun, I can have some time away from home. And, like, waking up to something like this is just gold. I think I'm going to come here next year. It's really fun.
Older than the trees, younger than the ground. find our way through these uncharted lands. Mountains through forests, down rivers to sand. Oh, from rivers to sand.
In different
tides, we were all set to land. Just as the waves roll in. Just as the waves roll in. Just as the waves roll in. I count the days, I count the waves lit by the moonbeams. Each wave sees you closer to me. In time there comes another day. Sun's rise paints a picture that love lies in the distance. Sometimes the sky is empty to me. I'm blind, looking for your light.
Oh, find our way through these uncharted lands. Oh, we'll find our way.
From mountains through forests, down rivers to sand. Oh, from rivers to sand. To land, just as the waves roll in.
Just as the waves roll in.
Just as the waves roll in.
Four corners of the world come some like us to live on an island of dirt and dust, to share another summer where time is just too quick to pass from dawn to dusk. In the clouds above, we'll be lost and found, then lost again when we see the ground. We will witness waves wake and sound, hitting the shore as they break it down. Some will hold their tongues while one speaks their mind, then they'll let them go and still all is fine. Each embrace shares a warmth of find. I'm like tying shoes, there's never not the time. We know not to judge, so we pass the torch. We know others must have to hold the fort. Its life is long, our time is short. It rights the wrongs that our lines have caught.
We'll find our way through these uncharted lands. Oh, we'll find a way.
From mountains
through forests, down rivers to sands. Oh, we'll find our way. Different tides we were all set to land.
Just
like the waves roll in. Just as the waves roll in. Just as the rain rolls in.
Socks off. Whoa, they're purple. Whoa, whoa, oh. I just want to.